Finding she has cancer and her marriage beginning to crumble, Julie finds it takes prayer and faith for her life to find its time of restoration. Restoration, available at TatePublishing.com.